fucking Jewish lawyer that'll eat the case. I'm trilling based and I still can't feel my face. Uno high times, can I get a uno? With my player partner Organic.
Organic, king of the dot, put your money where your mouth is. LA, what up?
Cheers. On my right hand side, the motherfucking terrorist himself. Who is you, player?
A motherfucking disaster. What's cracking, motherfucker?
Y'all said it couldn't happen, but he's here, live in the flesh, holding it down for BK all day. Who is you, player?
Hoffa!
Backstage shit.
Right now, Diz is like, finally. Abu is spending time with me. Let's get to it, a battle or a fight? What you people really trying to see? Cause I don't give a fuck. Either one of them is fine with me. I'm a G, there's too many hypocrites in this society. How many times y'all watch that Jones clip? Don't lie to me. It seems y'all got a fatal attraction for my variety. They tell me grow up. I'm Peter Pan, they get fly with me, I'm stealing. My hook's like piracy, but I agree. Battle rappers shouldn't act violently. It ain't a nice look. But this is hip hop, so you can blow up with the right hook. I'm back, y'all. Haters form a line on my set, so you can say you stood with me when you heard I got blackballed. My chances of getting a match was slim as a scratch off, but thanks to these wax off, amateur jack offs, and top tier niggas that slacked off, now my phone's ringing off the hook like Jones when he backed off. Let's talk facts. Before your first match, I was that nigga, the click-clack caterpillar, that Brooklyn vernacular. I held you back in Canada, you wanted a scrap. Them white boys saw some math ND like Mac Miller, you rap filler. Your flow's easy to track. If Eminem held a class on how Arabs could rap iller, I'll look at you and see a star pupil, you Jack Thriller. In that total slaughter match, yeah, I choked but came back killer. Looking in my phone, I ain't never do that, nigga. Thought I was watching 24 with your battle with Pat, cause you choked, but to save the day, you ran to that Jack, nigga. You was on the stage looking all suspenseful, coming off your temple, but you lost your temple. What happened to that freestyle that we thought was special? You looked in your phone to read the rhymes Caustic text you. Flashback. I catch Diz in a whip, I pull him out the jack, chop his calf with a machete until it drop in half, flip him over like, is you ready? Then I pop the mag, things a black man gotta do just to stop a cab. Remember that? I should have killed you sooner, but I knew you'd come back down this road. I see the future. No, I'm lying. I needed Uber. You Jesus in LA? That's cool, cause I reviewed the scripture. They booked a Matthew for a drive-by, a cruiser fix you. If you don't throw a strike, then Organic about to lose a picture. I came on stage with a tool to stick you. I said, if you don't throw a strike, your organs is gonna lose a picture. Stupid, I'm talking about your fluids, nigga. Who you fooling? I was chewing you in Brooklyn. You just some leftovers. Escape the belly of the beast, guess you the next Jonah. This with disaster rain, it's Tommy met Noah. This where disaster rain is Tommy met Noah. You delusional, this your funeral. You a meth smoker, get sober. They gon' say that nigga math left bowler with the head of a Hezbollah dead soldier over his left shoulder. You don't got bars like that. I know y'all like, why he doing Akbar like that? So try not to fall asleep, you know his bars type whack. And I'll be here next round to bring the bars right back.
Cheer, motherfucking hallelujah. She's crazy. Disaster. Round who?
You ready? I said, you better not do something stupid, cause they gonna lose you out in Cali, man. After this, We gonna have a shooting battle from the Cadillac. You didn't hear me. I said if you do something stupid, we gonna start shooting in the middle of the battle like Cadillac. Now we out in the West, he coasting. It's Matt Hoffa, except two battles in 1 week span, so the other one gets less promotion. It's true. In a week, he's gonna step to Old Red. He has a death wish. Let him go then. If he survives here, in a week, he'd be leaking everywhere just like Edward Snowden. Last time we battled, you choked. Did I hear Mad stutter? Long Blade left his hands smothered with all types of saw buzzers and slab cutters. Catch a butterfly to your mouth like the bitch from the Silence of the Land cover. Damn, brother. This is the last saga of Mad Hoffa. Hats off, he's a slap boxer. Why you mad? Punchlines never land proper, so he'll put hands on you for the sake of shock value. He's a black blanker. He said if we piss him off, he gonna let the gap block up. One false move, we gon' feed you all types of shells, from clam pasta to crab lobster to trash off of a can. If you keep acting like a trash talker, you gon' get the large can till they start calling Math Oscar. You get your ass shot. Operation Blackwater, watch Math drop so fast you hit the floor flat on your back like an ab rocker. Glock in my Hancock. That Glock in my Hancock, you will see clips from the Smith flying like Hancock. Damn, how fuck? It's Hoffa, Golgi. Back with another classic. He'd have fuck up another fucking classic with one of his sucker tactics. But today is like a court date. We all get to judge who Math is. He won a whole round with Jones and no one reacted. Till he finally swung on him and that was his first punch that landed. Yo, hold on. Yo, go get a punching bag next time you want to practice instead of feeding your brother a knuckle sandwich and shutting down Summer Madness. Your words don't connect, so you swing to get your punches across. That's how much of a buster Math is. Yeah. That's why you never get no respect. What happened? Why you wanna punk dudes like Little Mookie and T-Rex? What happened last time you came to LA? Where was your reflex? When you got water poured all over your shoes and you got G-checked? I guess you could say it was his first time in LA and he was still getting his feet wet. Many skinny motherfuckers that didn't drop. I'm somewhat amazed. Just off of that, I could call you a pussy in hundreds of ways, but I'd rather sum it up in one phrase. Your battle with Daylight's the only time you've ever slapped someone on stage. Shit. If he's an NY thug, I'm a Star Wars militia trooper. If he got his pistol, I'm set tripping in a missile cruiser, but I got the pistol too. I'm a skillful user. Click, click, you end up missing from the clip like a hidden blooper. Ain't shit that you can do to convince me that this kid's a shooter. I had a homie catch him slipping in his Mini Cooper with the 50 Ruger, leave his brains hanging like Mr. Cooper, then blame it on a crib from a hooper. But fuck all the violence. You're supposed to be a good influence on kids like a physics tutor. But ever since your name started holding as much weight, you became the biggest loser. If only you could take a time machine back to before you punched those, so you could see that in the distant future, you'd end up killing yourself like Bruce Willis did to the kid from Looper. Yeah. Look what fucking battle it did to you. Now every single camera interview, they harass and they question you. How are you a real man when you let rap lyrics get to you? You said you believe in God. Least you can do is respect the talent he's given you and be proud with the powers you're gifted with, because there's thousands of kids that would die to be able to experience half of the shit we do. But you're just a piece of shit. I've met countless amounts like men like you. Take everything for granted till the universe decides to snap and get rid of you. The laws of attraction is principle, but you never had a dad to discipline you and tell you that as a kid. All you had was your inner you and that's what you listened to. But look what that shit done did to you. Now you smack every single dude that gets within half of an inch of you, because you have to disguise that trapped little bitch in you with some type of Anderson Silva move. Filthy ass piece of shit. Mark, that's one.
I saw the crowd reaction.
Real trap shit.
Let's go, buddy.
talking about.
Okay, Dennis. Chill out, chill out. We got two more of them left. Everybody keep it down, please. It's on the west.
Hey, yo. Hey, yo.
Yo.
This is battle rap. Two MCs hit a stage. With no beat, they compete with rap schemes and displays. Now, some bitch-ass niggas like the fake beef to get paid. But at the end of the day, he ain't mean, he just gay. And he don't mean what he said. Like, when you said you retired, I guess you didn't mean that, fool. You said I was scared to come to L.A. I guess you didn't mean that, too. You said if we scrap, then that's gonna make your team scrap, too? Well, tell me who gonna block the shot after I cream Abdul. Enough your battle see mad views. They respect you, but you wanna be a street cat too. Well, I was tailored in the streets. Just cause I seem mad cool, you press me, you on your ass like your jeans tag trues. Dreamland snooze. Wake up with your cheek mad bruise. Teeth crack, getting a recap. It's that Summer Madness 3 bad news. Where your team at? You niggas wanna react? Ooh, you lucky KOTD made sure we had food. Batman, I'm about to murder the Taliban. Banana clips, somebody calling a Taliban. I was eating Diz one a piece like the Dalai Lama. You slip and drop that chicken parmesan, boy, it's Ramadan. If I was hungry, I'd beat up anybody hanging with D, especially awkward. I get the feeling when he hanging with me that he's so racist, his favorite movie is Hangover 3. IQ, come out of retirement, I'ma put you on bed rest. Semtex in his mouth, boom! All you see is a redneck. I'm from the Apple, y'all trying to give me the beats, I make your fucking Dr. Rich with no headset. Surprise, you ain't dead yet. You be taking all the methamphetamines. Do me a favor, never get blasted off of heroin. Cause that'll get you outclassed and out your element. Cause on Smack, you was the wackest that you ever been. You battle Rex. Round for round, you got pound to death. Cortez put you in a box, spitting out your best. RC was out of step, A-verb counted, yes. Now you gon' catch a bullet in your temple like Malcolm X. This gonna be a view of what a Jew would do with Hitler. I'm using Hitler cause Germans think that Jews are nigger. You speak in person, you'll be using nigger. I guess you Donald Sterling and your crack city crews the Clippers. Why you hang with them? They bang you out in the Crip house. This asshole is like his asshole. I said this asshole is like his asshole, he got a big mouth. I bet when y'all be sparring and disasters start to wig out, after 40 bars, Daylight pull his dick out. Oh! Yo. Straight disrespect, that's how you wanted it, brother. I take it a step farther and come in your mother. It don't matter if I'm home, if I come with the hook. Straight disrespect, that's how you wanted it, brother. I take it a step farther and come in your mother. It don't matter if I'm home, if I come with the hunger, I'm whipping dog on the road like Dumb and Dumber. Cause you don't got bars like that. Why your uncles be slipper skating next to cars like that? So try not to fall asleep, you know it's bars type whack. And I'll be here next round bringing bars right back.
Ha-ha. And there it is. Give it up for that shit, motherfucker, kill me. Woo! Jeez.
Yo!
Dope player!
Yo, you try to rap to me Jamaican like you got a Rastafari alliance. But you a fake Jamaican, like Snoop, dog, you lying. Speaking of dogs, I'ma give it to his bitch Bonnie Raw Dog. Next time he calls me Abu, I'm gonna invite her over for a motherfucking hot dog. It's like, listen, pay attention, it's like hunting season ever since they run from me. I'm like the first shooting game for Nintendo. I was on everybody's screen. I aimed at everything that was ever considered fly above from me. And even though they dogged me in the end, this whole scene started with everybody ducking me. There's levels to this. Meet the game designer. You said you've been through a lot of shit. Well, you have a lot of kids. So that's probably baby diapers. You think I'm scared of you? I'm from Lebanon. We raise survivors. Train Al-Qaeda snipers. You do drive-bys, we do car bombs like my block sponsored by Jägermeister. What? I can't believe they pay you for being such a basic rhymer. Safe to say you're 35, you haven't blown up. So you'll never be a fucking famous major label writer. You're gonna be stuck in the underground for a long time like a Chilean miner. If they put you in the cage, you'd be an amazing fighter. He's a big ass giant cyclops that hits people from the blind spot like an Asian driver. I'm about to get rid of this mathematician with 1,000 different algorithms made up of the foul decisions in life that cloud his visions. But what did knocking them out prove? That if your rounds ain't hitting, you'll swing in the middle of the round and hit them and show up without a second round like you did out in England, and maybe you allowed to, but not in our division. Out there, they might be proud of you, but I swear to God, you show up without a round two math, we're gonna beat the living algebra out of you. And I ain't even power tripping. And I ain't even power tripping, just rather what I would do is out-rhyme you and algebraically out-style you, triangulate on all of your ground moves. See, the root of the problem is there's nothing positive about you, so I focus on the negatives and try to subtract them out of you, minus all of your foul moves, and that's how you calculate Matthew's absolute value. Yeah. Yeah. We've seen you against Calico. We've seen you against Calico in New York. We've seen the whole crowd give up. You got booed trying to make your style adjust. Your man Cortez battle with Cal got slumped. I seen hands try to get in Calico's face and his ass got pumped. If you take the three of y'all together and you add them up, it means half of your squad went against a Cal got crushed, which proves we'll always be better at math because we would never let a Cal kill us. I know who Hoffa math is. Got everything dog shit backwards. His bars don't cause no impact, so he starts socking rappers. Cause if he had fire, he would go lighter and wouldn't have to strike him on the side like boxing matches. Pay attention, if he had lighter, if he had fire lighter, box of matches. Yeah, now I sound like all you faggots. He's a fucking nice guy. He's not even bad. That's what he wants you to misinterpret. He's like Richard Sherman. He only switches when he gets behind the filming curtain. He smiles in your face. He smiles in your face and gets on a track and quickly turns into math and killing version. He's like Dexter, because every time he gets in a lab, he becomes a different person. Yeah. But I'm going to tell you now, math be cool, cuz. I'm serious. Math be cool, blood. You say you going to smack me. You said math don't do what? I seen you the first time. We was chilling with Triune once. You sit up at the corner store like you gonna do something. Soon as you seen him, you were like, "Mate, dude, what's up? Fucking fruit cup. I'm trying to show you the large picture. No, like serious math. I'm trying to show you a large picture. No, like pay attention. I'm trying to show you a large
What's next?
Matt. Yeah. All right, fine. Fuck it. Y'all want more? I'll keep going. Matt won't let that happen. That's all. I bet you can go.
All right, there it is, Matt Hoffman. So are you. Fuck you, sir.
Hey, guys.
Yeah. This nigga blew up a picture of me with no shirt on. That's some other shit. But I bet off of the strength of that picture, tonight, I'ma fuck a bitch. But you drop Islam just so you could suck a dick, cause ain't no repercussion for faggots up on the mothership. Now let's get real. When Pac died, the whole West Side fell in depression. When Big died, the whole East Side was mentally stressing. See, Pac wrote songs that led the black man to progression. Big said sky's the limit before his death and ascension. But this is why they fear battle rap, cause of how we vent our aggression. If that aggression is genuine, this shit could end in a second. I still remember the question, is there a ghetto in heaven? I don't know, but after tonight, there should be a 7-Eleven. I enter the session, calm just a sense of the tension. For them stacks, I kick that shit. I'm Benjamin Beckham. You do a lot of dumb shit just to get some attention. It's like if people think he hard, this nigga gets an erection. You an Arab American bragging about a weapons collection. I'm surprised the FBI hasn't sent an inspection, but since you talking guns, them shots gonna be denting your chest in. Arabs love oil. He getting drenched with the Wesson. You see, I came into this battle. See, I came into this battle with the plans of a looper. You disappear from where you stand in the future. Reappear in the past next to a cornfield and hammers and shoot you. That's how you CNN, faggot, Anderson Cooper. The suicide. Diz, you know you gonna die tonight. I'm like a steering wheel in London. I be riding right, but this was probably part of your plan. I'm like a steering wheel in London. I be riding right, but this was probably part of your plan. A Al-Qaeda strike. What happens when an Arab's rapping with black dynamite? Iraq. Putting bodies in glad bags. I can't even tell my pops what I do. I might get bagged, dad. I heard daylight really box. And he ain't half bad, but math jab, faster than a dot mob ass grab. You've been taking daylight style. Give it back, fag. Trying to stay ahead of the trend, gets you a hashtag. You lost on the show. You lost on the show and broke out. You was mad sad and even say bye to your homie. That's a backstab. I guess your ass really needed the guap, cause you ain't pay back Marv 1 for the meals that he cop. Cortez for the weed when you needed some pot. You ain't even pay back Big T when you needed some socks. You bum ass nigga. You gave me writer's block, the worst of this year. I watch your battles till your fucking voice is hurting my ears. I put the pen to the page, hoping verses appear. But this is why I hate Scrabble. Sometimes I got no words for these squares. I mean, shit be all set. I got my target in sight, but the shit I'm wanting to write ain't part of the plight, cause everybody spit the same and y'all reward them for bites. I'd rather narrate the wonder years and talk through your life. See, niggas know I spit hard, but they be caught in the hype. Verse math, it's like the draft, you get the bars or a fight. So Diz gonna stand up on the stage and try to offer advice, but I'm 10 steps ahead, like when you walk with your wife. I mean, Diz, let's keep it real. How bad could I be? How bad could I be? You took the bargaining price. They paid me top dollar. You even paid for part of my flight. Last time we spoke, you was broke, walking dog in your night. So when the fame's gone, D, you gonna be starving for life. You got a broke nigga swag. Your face says eyebrows. Thank you. it says eyebrows. All these fans and you can't even count 5,000 right now. As far as I'm concerned, all of us should be iced out. But let's talk about how you cried out in that Bed-Stuy house. You told a room full of battle rappers that you wanted to kill yourself. Cause you 30 plus and broke and can't find a way to build your wealth. You had the same sweats on for 3 days. To keep it real and help, I slept in my jeans just in case he tried to steal a belt. Wake up in the morning smelling curry chicken. This hanging in the... Wake up in the morning smelling curry chicken. This hanging in the basement like a dummy twitching. Feeling fucked with no love, that's the buddy system. I told Muhammad treat life like a Sonny Liston. One of your mans got cancer and he fighting for life. Would you rather take yours cause you light with your price? If I was him, I would slap your ass twice with a right. When we die as men. You gonna die as a dyke.
Damn.
All you are is an emotional bitch. All you wanted was attention when you told us you quit. All you wanted was attention when you told us that shit. Your parents raised the blade, you should go for your wrist. And when you die, and when you die as an atheist, and your ghost in the mist, and God asks, yo, Bashir, who told you to quit? I gave you so many gifts, now I gotta kick your soul to the pit. Spoiled brat couldn't adjust after growing up rich.
Fuck that shit.
Real shit.
Fuck that shit.
They'll never take that from me. That's why a nigga still smile when it ain't that sunny. He was crying cause he broke. Ain't that funny? Well, I give him a couple bucks. That's that A-Rap money. Yeah. You fuck rapper. I split you and spill your guts after. Look, Aki, you sloppier than a nut catcher. This how Brooklyn do. Every time I look at you,
I...
No. I wanna say, give me 2 Lucy's and a Dutch master. Hoffa.
Come on!
You loving life now?
Yeah.
You loving life now?
Yo!
Yo! The final round, it all comes down to this.
Yo! Hey, yo, yo! Yo, how the fuck do you cheer for the type of shit this dude writes? Like, serious, no punchline. This dude called me rich and broke in the same fucking round. You're the dumbest dude I've ever met in my life. Math. Math Hoffa. The fuck is wrong with you with all these stupid Apu lines and the fucking lines about Arab women? Okay, you want a fucking line, you fucking racist? I'ma hit you with a racist line that will leave your mind spinning. I will make an agreement with you. I'll agree to cover up all my women if you can agree to cut down on all the fried chicken and for once in your life actually try swimming. Hey, you know, let me tell you some shit. Let me tell you some shit that y'all didn't know. About Bonnie and Drake when he was about to take her out on a date. Don't roll your eyes because you got mad at Bonnie and you started to hate. Yo, Drake was about to put Bonnie up in the fucking suite like a little hoe. Why you think World Domination was booked and we got ourselves a little dough? And the reason why she never met with him is because he started to act like a little hoe and that's why she didn't go. And he getting mad because I'm like Einstein. I'm exposing shit about math that you didn't know. You trip, I let the clip explode. You wanna act like a freaking hoe. I predict the shit that you're gonna say like Charlie Clips when he did the piccolo. You try to throw a jab, I sidestep it and crack math like the Da Vinci Code. Yeah. Yeah. Stop looking at the fucking phone, you're starting to distract me. You can play if you want to. But don't think that I ain't afraid to have one of the homies pull a Trey 8 and pop you. Bro, don't think I'm afraid to sock you. I'm like Edward Scissorhands. I was born with the metal in my hands, but you can still catch the fate if you want to. Fuck you, little. Fuck you, little. Fuck you, little. Fuck you, little four. Fuck you, little fucking metaphor. Fuck you, little metaphor, little four bar, little schemes. I came to destroy y'all regime. I catch a body like nobody has seen and show up to your funeral and stand above your casket and dump metal in your box like a Coinstar machine. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Woo! Woo!
And you just mad and all scared because he thinks I'ma come here touching you. Now we saw you last time out here, dog. You were clearly way uncomfortable. Thought I was all loving hip hop till daylight got on him. Did you see the way he busted you from far away? That shit looked like Stevie J was punking you.
Don't do that.
I'm a war syndicate, I'll torture your ass. You throw a punch and put more force into it than the Morpheus jab. There's not a home item I won't hit you with. I'll snatch the plate's fork and I'll stab you with it till your face warps like the Old Testament. Step on mine and you get blown into fragments. The force of the blast will leave you with torn ligaments. Shoulders collapsed, bones missing, organs attached to the floor like your cord's been slashed with a rotary axis from close distance. I'm so vicious, I'll show up to your pad like your host fitness and force entry into your door entrance. And sulfuric acid, your bone remnants, so there's no more evidence for forensics to report to the lab. You go from shows with sold tickets to more victims to forgiveness, from the mortician to the morgue in a bag, from short visits from close friendships to identify your toe with a tag. But what good is a mortician when all of your toes missing, body cold as a slab? His corpse shown symptoms of rigor mortis, and his corpse shown symptoms of rigor mortis and cold stiffness like cold defendants in court before the witness. Let me show you the math. This is the type of hole you digging. I told him if he shows up tripping, I'll be forced to hit him, grab him by his throat and kick him, take him to the floor and quickly force submission. Push his torso in, grab his arm and Kimura, twist him into a chokehold position like Forrest Griffin. Yeah, I'll fucking set a ring of fire around the home you live in and throw your son in the middle of it like the solar system. I already told you. I'll expose these cats and leave them leaving here out the door straight limping. I'm down to rustle in the house like Kimura Simmons. Yeah! Yeah! Just keep pretending. It's just jealousy and envy. It's that next breed. They surpass him. He's an Cessna engine and they surpass him at jet speed. He knows if he don't do something, they gon' forget him like PS3. So he needed something trendy. Why you think you shut down SM3? Everybody from the event fleeing. Smack lost money on spent fees, but you brought this on your own selfie. I mean, you brought this on your own self, G. You wanted to have all the muscle in the hood. You couldn't be a normal Mustang. You just wanted to be a Shelby. Cause you're selfish. Fuck battling. You should enter UFC. You ain't a real man. A real man respects his enemies. A real man uses his verbal skills and only reacts with his hands as a necessity. Cause any man can throw a jab effectively, but it takes a bigger man to know you're the bigger man and just let it be. That's why you lost all respect from me. You could be the knockout MVP, but you'll never be the best MC. You ain't your whole life trying to be the one, but you were just killing yourself over and over like Jet Li. Yeah. He ain't no motherfucking battling legend. He only has one classic battle with series. And that ain't no classic, you have to stab smack in the back just to get it. You're whack and pathetic, fuck the fans that respect it. You don't have any ethics, you diss Cali, now you back out west dissing. You're begging the same people you dissed in the past for acceptance, cause you're a passive aggressive, sensitive ass feminine faggot suffering from manic depression who's mad. No one in battle rap wants to give his ass no attention. Even his own family respects him. Even his own family rejects him. Fuck smack don't respect him. He only here cause he got canned. Before that we never seen his ass on the premises. So this is all I need to back up all the tracks into evidence. And it's the only reason you're here is because over there you don't have any relevance. You fucking waste of life. I should punch you in your fucking face right now. Don't dare me to. I will. Don't dare me to. Yeah.
And there it is.